Yes, we are. We are back tonight on a Wednesday. We are BomberBreaks.com, igniting the collector in you at 10:21. I know we're a little bit behind schedule, man. Optic was too much fun. Man, some good stuff in there. Guys, thanks so much for being here. My name's Chris. We're located in Northeast Ohio. Been doing this for a good little while now. We sure couldn't do without you. So thank you so much for your bids. Thanks for joining in. Thanks for joining on our website, BomberBreaks.com. You'll see down here on our website all kind of good stuff. Just to show to you, 20% off code is BOOM. We got a few left in that PYT number one on Optic. These are full cases. There's three total, so they only got a few teams left. Random team number one, $39.99, man. This stuff's been looking good. We got Valiant, two hits per spot. Spectra basketball's in the house. Tiered team style, full case, and then archives. And we got our eBay stuff going right now. So Pantheon, we got a master case of Pantheon baseball. Let's bring it on over. We'll open this up. We'll grab one, pick one of the cases. We'll do one tonight and one tomorrow night. We're at 10:22. So a couple quick things. I just want to invite you, if you are a Facebooker, to our private Facebook group. We just started this year, Bomber Breaks Friends and Collectors. You guys are invited to join in there. Buy, sell, trade, share your stuff. And we'll also keep you guys posted. Anytime there's any discount codes that are live, you guys always get first dibs. And also when we drop Pick Your Teams in, certified football teams are now live on our website. Twitter and Instagram, at Bomber Breaks, YouTube channel, Bomber Sports Cards. All of our videos get uploaded, but if you can't find one, make sure you check out ustream.tv/BomberBreaks. That's where they all are there. Important on multi-team cards, you got to own over 50% to keep it. Otherwise, we'll randomize it. Shipping will go out within 3 days. If there is a card you want to scan or a picture of, please message us in eBay or email. BomberSportsCards@gmail.com. And I think that's pretty much it. If you're not a Facebooker, though, please, that email I mentioned, add that to your contacts list. Make sure you catch our emails. We are on doing that every day. We're live. I always shoot those out. So anyway, there's the information for tonight. Boom. A couple more spots got taken, I think. But anyway, thanks for being here, guys. Hope you guys have fun. If you do not receive a hit, if you don't get a card, these are all hits, actually, 32 hits in these cases. If you don't hit anything among your teams, we will send you out a pack of baseball cards at minimum, all right? You always get something with us. Never go home empty-handed. Sealy, good to see you, man. How are things in your neck of the woods? On top, even bottom. All right, that's a three. We'll take the top case. Boom, bring it on over. Tomorrow night, these go with those guys right there. All right. So our participants, those who have dared to break with Bomber Breaks tonight. And my uncle's nickname was Bomber. If you guys go to our Facebook page, you'll get to read a little article on him. And he was quite the softball stalwart back in the day. His buddies called him Bomber, and that is what he did. Just crushed the softball. Back when it was some pretty serious stuff. Feature articles back in the day. Thank you for the order. Boom. So here we go. I got Dick B with the Diamondbacks, Royals, Marlins, Angels, and the Cardinals. Ballpark Legends. Jimmy, thank you for jumping in. We got Braves, Red Sox, Cubbies, Reds, and Dodgers for you. Michael Bell, the Centra, back in the house with the Orioles. Jeremy, White Sox, Indians, and Astros. Justin F. with the Rockies. Chris, the CPA, welcome. Tigers, Mets, and the A's. Joey, I see Brew Crew in your future. Sean K. with the Twins. James E. with the Yankees, Phillies, Mariners, and the Nationals. Thank you, Jimmy. Good luck. Jason Rowe with the Pirates. Andrew WB with the Padres and the Jays. Jason S, that's Arcade Man with the Giants. Anthony Moore, good luck to your Rays. And Mets Bears, Dale Jr. There he is with the Rangers. So welcome in. Thank you, guys. First timer, man. We got to welcome in the first timer, Mojo. All right. May the boom be with you all. Pantheon, always a fun break. All retired guys. Autographs, memorabilia from way back, some of this stuff. All right. Do need some thicker card sleeves. Whoop. All right, I think we are ready. Good luck all. Hope the music isn't very loud. That locks us often. All right. Oh, we got a first card in the break's gonna be a neat one. In fact, it's gonna be a book piece. All right, let's do this. Well, most of the time we'll just show them this way, but all right, here we go. Trifold piece, Cincinnati's Pete Rose. Since that's a number one hitter, number three hitter, there's Joe. There's Joe, the three hitter, and at the four spot, Johnny Bench. Holy cow, Red's gonna love this one. Jimmy O, boom, boom, boom. These are sweet. Number one, two, and three hitters. 92 out of 99. Sacred deployments. Gorgeous, man. Just gorgeous. All right, here we go with the rest. The rest of this box. Gaylord Perry. A jersey piece. 300 wins club for the hometown tribe. 110 out of 199. Says Cleveland on the front. Yes. Indians. Jeremy. All right, career walks. Barry Bonds. Oh, he had a lot of them. Bonds bat piece for Arcade Man. 24 of 99. 1,500 RBI. Ken Griffey Jr. for the Mariners. James. 5 out of 199. 300 wins club. Early win, another hometown tribe. Jeremy, 8 out of 10. Bam. That's sweet. Luis Gonzalez. There's a Diamondback for Dick B. 13 out of 99. Gonzalez jersey autograph. Bruce Sutter, Atlanta for the Braves. Jimmy O. Bruce. 59 of 99. And Fernando Valenzuela. Jersey, wow, 1 of 5. Jersey autograph, 1 of 5. There's a good one for the Dodgers, I do believe. Yes, indeed. 1 of 5. Jimmy. Boom. That's awesome, man. Well, solid first box. Box number two. A lot of die cuts. We start off with Dave Winfield. It looks like a Padres version. Padres for Andrew. Panthers City Sports Cards. I think that's you, man. 16 out of 99. Congrats. 3,000 hit club. The Igniter. Paul Molitor. And that says Toronto Blue Jays. Andrew in Panthers City. Now, there's some kind of prime patch on there, and you see that holographic. This is short print. That's out of 10, brother, man. Nice. 10 of 10. Prime patch, Paul Molitor. The Big Hurt, 500 home run club. Frank Thomas, put it on the board. Jeremy, 57 of 199. I love these die cuts. 4,000 strikeout club. Roger, the Rocket. With the facsimile sig in there. Or the, what is it, 144 to 199 for the Red Sox. For Jimmy O. And here is a Metropolis Monuments. Jackson, Mattingly, Munson, and Gomez. These going to be all Yankees. And that is numbered 5 of 5. More legendary players have passed through the Bronx than taxis. Gomez pitching Triple Crown in 34 and 37. Munson, the only player to win both Rookie of the Year and MVP. Jackson set the record with 5 homers in the 77 series. And Mattingly holds the franchise record with 238 hits in 1986. Yankees, boom! James, congrats. That's a really nice card right there. How about an on-card autograph here? David Cone. Milestone Scripts. He accomplished 19 strikeouts in a game in 1991 for the Mets. 11 of 25. Mets. Mets are Chris, the CPA, and how about this? Mets Barksdale Jr. Juan going, Gonzalez. Boom. First hit, my man. 152 and a 199. Gonzalez. Juan God, he's normally good for one in these. Congrats, and a nice card again for the Yankees. Mike Mussina. 20 wins in 2008. Sizes of the sleeves mixed up here. Mike Mussina, 13 out of just 25. Yankees for Jenny Emmer. Very nice. Box three. All right, Arena Acclaim, triple memorabilia piece. A couple jerseys and a bat piece for the Braves. 68 out of 99, that's chipper for Jimmy O. Rudy Urias, Pedro Martinez, looks like Boston to me. Jimmy O, ballpark legends, 86 of 99 jersey piece. And that's the great Tony Gwynn, Immortals. Hall of Fame class of 2007. For the Padres, there's a pinstripe on there as well. Andrew, very nice. 72 of 99. There's a duel. Puckett and Gwynn. Class and rank. My twins are Sean and the Padres, so that one will be randomized. 88 of 99. 1,500 RBI Club Teddy ballgame. Jimmy O, congrats. That's beautiful. 12 out of 199, the die-cut version. Gaylord Perry Cleveland again. Jersey autograph. Hometown tribe. Jeremy. 49 out of 199. Edgar for the Mariners. James back in business. Chronicled calligraphy. 16 of 199. And on the back, home runs. 500 home run club, Rafi Palmeiro. Michael Bell. Woo! 4 out of 15 on the Rafi. Boom. Congrats, Mike. Very nice. All right. Nah, that's 66. No, 88 of 99. So we'll randomize that one there at the end of the break. One more box. May the boom be with you all. All right, Rudy Urias. Jim Rice, Boston. 16 of 25, 3,000 hit club, Hall of Famer, Ron Carew for the Angels. Dick, that's you, man. That's 43 of 99, 3,000 hit club again. That is Eddie Murray for Baltimore. Michael Bill, 83 of 199, 1,500 RBI, Frank Robinson. Cincinnati Reds, man. That's Jimmy O, and that is 37 of 49. There is Lee Smith, St. Louis. Cardinals 573 Dick. Nice, man. That guy could throw. He could throw. He's a save man, wasn't he? 39 out of 149. Ron Guidry, New York, 75 to 88. Script signatures. Yankees for James. 51 of 199. Billy Buckner for the Cowboys. Jimmy O. Buckner, jersey autograph, brother man. 180 out of 199. And Andres, the big cat. Garaga hits for Justin. Justin, you got the last hit, my man, for your rocks. 2 out of 25. Big cat. Very, very cool. All righty. Guys, thank you so much for joining. Again, if you did not hit a card for amongst all the teams that you own, we'll make sure you get something in the mail day. But, hey, we got Twins and Padres. We do have one to randomize. Next up will be 16-6 series. If you guys are here for football, we're going to jump into that next. For our eBay store, and then we're going to go into back to bomberbreaks.com and start doing more optic. All right, so you guys can hear and see me, right? I see Sealy chatted, but it was like 12 minutes ago. Make sure you guys are all good. Twins and the Padres. All right, 3+. 3 is my base number. I'm going to add to that. Ah, 6. Maximum clickage. Nine times we go, top after nine. Thank you for that order very much. 5, 6, 7, 8, and one more is 9. The top team is the Padres. The old Padres got the dual card. And that is going to Panther City. So congrats, Andrew. That one is yours out of 99. Jersey and bat piece. All right, my friends. Thank you so much for joining. That, as they say in show business, is a wrap.